My name is Latisa Wallace. I'm currently a state representative in the Illinois House of Representatives. And what the march means to me, or meant to me, is the absolute necessity for women to never forget that this right was one that we had to fight for. The right to vote, the right to organize, to peacefully assemble, and to assert what we love to see in our society. Those are all things that our foremothers fought for, some died for, some were tortured over their stance. And the march to me was just a reminder of carrying on that legacy and that history. It's so important for women to get out and vote. It's something that we simply must do. We have to make sure that we elect individuals who care about us and those who will respect our autonomy as human beings. If you don't vote, those people are not at the table representing you. I marched in 2017 and in 2018 because we were in the midst of a number of police abusive power situations across the nation. I was reminded of stories my grandfather told me as a young man, the harassment that he received. I was reminded of my grandmother coming from the South during the Great Migration, looking for better opportunity. And I'm reminded today, as a mom of a teenage son, that women's voices must be heard, that the voices of people of color must be heard, and that we must fight for social, economic, and racial justice no matter what. That's why I marched. The march was so important to me. I'm currently the first Black woman to hold my seat in the Illinois House of Representatives. That tremendous history is not lost upon me, especially since we are in the 21st century and we're still experiencing first. I march because I hope that one day I'll have a granddaughter or even grandsons who should not have to be first.